Hi, I'm Emily Ohanjanians. I'm an editor with Mira Books, and a book that I'm very excited about introducing to the world in 2015 is Graeme Cameron's debut thriller, Normal. Normal is the portrait of a killer. He's cool, he's composed, he's polite and witty, and he's somebody that you would never expect to be living this secret double life in which he holds captive and kills innocent women. It's something he's done all his life, and it's his version of normal. Until he meets a lovely checkout girl at the 24-hour grocery store, and things start to change for him. He starts to feel things that he never did before. You know, his empty soul is starting to be crowded with these new emotions. And he finds that he's not able to do the things he previously did. The only problem is that he still has somebody trapped in his basement, and he doesn't know what to do with her now. She's crawling her way inside his head, and he can't really let her go because he's held her captive for so long. But you know, the question is, can he redeem himself after all of the horrible things that he's done? The reason I'm excited about Normal is because it is not your average run-of-the-mill thriller. It's got a lot of twists and turns like a lot of great thrillers, but its premise is very unique. You know, it sort of transcends the genre. Graeme's writing is sharp and witty and so compelling. I found this book nearly impossible to put down. This is the ultimate anti-hero kind of story. Walter White has nothing on the killer from Normal. It's a little bit Dexter, it's a little bit American Psycho, a little bit Ripley, and a whole lot of fun.